Yo, there's a border right there.
Hello.
The outdoor mall is huge.
Thank you. good.
Vagina!
No!
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 Vag
these little alleyways in the mall. They have some big names too. Wow, the toy spot. Each one of these alleys has their own plaza name. That's crazy. To get an aerial shot of this mall for the thumbnail, I would have to fly at least 800 meters in the air to get a decent shot. I'm gonna try to get the stats for this mall. But yeah, I feel like 1,000 stores minimum. This isn't a plaza, but this is a divided. Of course, the Nike factory is just huge. Lot of outlet stores on the outside of the outlet mall. But no high brands, just like banks and dollar stores and low-end restaurants. Haven't seen a fast food spot yet, food court, but lots of vending machines. And they're finally just building a parking lot. Okay, I think there's two strips we didn't go down and two plazas. Hey, how you doing, man? You working?
Yeah, I work.
Are you on my phone? Film me for a quick second? I just wanna, well, I don't have to film you, just asking questions. How many outlet stores are at this mall?
Outlet stores?
Yeah, like how many stores are here? It's gotta be at least 1,000, hey? What do you think it's less?
There's two separate malls here, this one is Plaza Palmera and
Yeah.
That one right there is Las Americas. So
okay, they're two separate.
Maybe like 20 stores. That one has over 200.
Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much, bro. Thing I love about these outdoor malls in San Diego and Mexico, most of California, is all the palm trees. Yeah, this is beautiful, man. California in general. I'm gonna have to do a California tour and hit all the major cities one day. Wow. This is a huge plaza, Jen. Holy shit, this is a last chance Amazon store. Where you go on the table and you pick out all the small things you want. I always see YouTube videos of this shit. Never actually been here. Crazy. You gotta have at least 50 vending machines. That's where I started. Just want to see what the parking lot's like. Yeah, definitely not enough parking for the future. Okay, this is the last strip. it is, man.